Okay. 3, 2.
Ah, you.
Good. Try it out, JJ.
I'm gonna smell like a woman after this, aren't I?
Whoa.
I've never been more humiliated. I'm not trying that out.
Yeah, you are.
I was so close.
Yeah. I am not wearing a dress.
Hello, everybody. It's Vinia, and I'm doing with JJ, and we're gonna be doing guy guesses price of girly items.
Oh God.
Yeah, you better be good at this. But we're gonna do a twist because with every item, JJ's got to test it out. You got to try it out.
Well, you know.
But I'm not that mean because at the end, if you do well, you have a little prize. The first item is this makeup brush.
What, do I have to guess what it is?
No, you have to guess the price of it.
Oh, right, okay. I know that they're not super cheap. £4.50?
Is that your final answer?
Mm-hmm.
Rotate each powder brush, £12.99 from Boots. I know, right?
What?
Test out. Do you feel beautiful now?
Totally.
Second item is this mascara.
Wait, that's mascara?
Yeah.
£6.99. Benefit Their Real Mascara Mini, £9.95 from Boots.
I know, right? It's so small.
No way is it £9.95.
It is.
It's like £10 for that.
I know.
God. I'm not trying that out.
Yeah, you are. Right. You gotta make yourself look beautiful.
Sorry that I don't do my makeup every day.
You should be.
There you go. Too Faced chocolate bar. I'm gonna say about £25. No way. Too Faced chocolate bar eyeshadow palette, £39.
That's right.
I'm gonna do the white chocolate. When you need to smell beautiful.
Me.
Right, Tanya Burr. £18.
£18.
Hmm.
Little quad, £18. All right.
Wow, Tanya Burr eyeshadow palette Hollywood, £5.99 from Superdrug.
Yeah. It's actually really good pigmentation as well. You really like that pale eyeshadow, don't you?
Yeah, I do. Don't know why. No.
Veet wax strips.
I'm gonna say they're like £7.
They're berry scented.
Oh, so that makes it all better.
Yeah, it does.
Veet wax strips from Waxing Body Hair. £13.20 from Boots.
Let's wax your legs then, Jage.
Oh, wait. No, oh. Okay, not yet. I'm so scared.
3, 2.
Ah, you! Oh my God.
I just got like a square.
It's a bra! Guess the price of my bra.
£5. Dotty Plunge Bar from Bow Avenue Lingerie, £26.
Not £5. £21 more than you thought. Go ahead, try it out, JJ. Do you want me to do it up? Turn around.
I've never been more humiliated.
Look at that! How do you feel?
Like I have boobs.
Cool, next thing.
What's digging into me?
Oh, poor JJ. Now you know what it feels like.
Okay, I know that MAC is fairly expensive. So I'm gonna say
£7.99 for this MAC lipstick in the shade Cream Cup.
MAC Lipstick Cream Cup, £15.50.
Not £7.99. There we go. Mm.
Don't I look lovely?
Bobbi Brown eyebrow kit, how much? Growing one.
About £15.
£15?
Whoa! Bobbi Brown brow kit, light brown. £36.50 from Bobbi Brown and £35 from John Lewis.
Yeah, I know, right?
Oh my god. I bet you're shocked with how beautiful I am.
This lovely pair of shoes.
I'm gonna say 35 quid.
35 quid.
Summer sandals from Primark, £18.99.
I know, that's so good, isn't
that's
it?
That's quite good for them.
And they're actually really good quality.
Do I need to take my socks off for this?
No, you don't worry.
Oh, there's elastic.
Yeah.
God, I feel like a drag queen.
Stand up. Oh my god, JJ, you can actually be taller.
Gonna have to help me up.
Come on. Show them your feet. Zoella hand cream.
I'm gonna say £6.
£6 for this Zoella hand cream.
Zoella Wonder Hand Moisturising Hand Cream, £5.50 from Superdrug. I was so close!
Yes. Go on. Do you feel moisturised?
Mm-hmm.
Marc Jacobs Daisy Dream Perfume.
I'm gonna smell like a woman after this, aren't I?
Yes, you are. How much do you reckon this is?
£35, easy.
Smell it.
That's nice. Ooh, Daisy Dream Perfume by Marc Jacobs, £76 from House of Fraser. I got it £10 off.
I got it £10 off, so it was like £66. Because I'm a right bargain hunter, I am. Fantasy by Britney Spears, the Naughty remix.
Oh, naughty, naughty.
Santa, that's my only wish. This year, I took a walk in the snow. Spray it, wait, spray it here, because you might be getting a mix with Daisy Dream as well. Just smell it.
Oh, yeah.
Do you like it?
I do, surprisingly.
Why wouldn't you like Britney, bitch?
I'm going to say £50. I was literally gonna say this as well. Britney Spears perfume from Superdrug, £20.
£20 for Britney, anybody? I love Britney.
I am not wearing a dress.
It's not a dress. It's play suit. How much do you reckon this, hold it up that way? This lovely black play suit is?
£20.
£20 for.
Do I need to get it on now?
Go on, JJ.
All right, love. Black play suit from Primark, £6.
£6, thanks,
thank you, Primark.
A pair of green jeans.
Topshop. Do I need to get these on as well?
Oh my god, you do. Not gonna lie, skinny jeans are the worst thing to get on.
Oh my god. Am I Nicki Minaj yet?
No, you're not.
I'm gonna say like seven.
£7.
Green jeans, £38.
Yeah.
Jeez Louise.
The last thing is just a nail polish.
I'm not wearing that.
You have to. JJ.
Fine.
I'll do it.
Hold that note, I'll do it.
Alright.
Am I ready for like a night out?
Yeah, you are. How much do you reckon this nail polish is?
About £3 or £4. Real London Glitter Bomb Nail Polish, £3.99 from Boots.
Yay!
That's the closest I've ever had to one of them.
Okay. Are you ready for your prize?
Yeah.
I know how much you love Disney.
No, you haven't, have you?
It's called Patch.
I know what he was called. It's from 101 Dalmatians.
Yeah, it's Patch.
Freaking Patch.
Do you like it?
Yeah, I love him. He's my new best friend.
Too bad, because it's mine.
What? Are you actually being serious?
No.
Oh, I thought you were being serious then. I was like, what the actual?
No, it's mine.
Is it?
I'm joking, it's yours! I'm such a bitch! I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please give it a huge thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. Comment down below if you think JJ was actually worthy of getting his prize.
Give him back.
And we're gonna go walk down the road like this, okay? I'll see you next time.
Goodbye! Bye.
JJ, just that casual, no one will ever know. I feel like they should have put a ring on it. Oh, 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 oh.
Lovely.
Lovely.
Lovely.